Hi, I'm Ross from Bushranger Power Equipment. Today I'm going to introduce to you the 30-ton log swither. I'm just going to run through a little bit of the startup operation of the machine, starting with the engine. Firstly, turn the choke on and then the engine on. Little bit of throttle, pull the cord until it fires, choke off and pull again. The next step is to place the log into the carrier, pull the lever forward and then you're ready to go.